And meanwhile, in Yellowstone National Park. A man too close for comfort near Old Faithful. Ashley Umansky was vacationing from Michigan with her family when it happened. She says they were absolutely terrified as they didn't know if the man was going to jump in or not. She says everyone just stood in shock watching him. Umansky says she saw the man being handcuffed and put into the back of an SUV. We've reached out to Yellowstone National Park for details, but have yet to hear back.